This is John. He's 21. He's never met Jesus. It's possible he never will. He's already formed his beliefs. His heart is hard. He no longer believes God is good. He's not alone. You can share the gospel with them, and you should. But according to George Barna, what you believe by the time you were 13 is what you will die believing. After the age of 19, someone's probability of accepting Christ drops to just 6%, leaving John on a path to a Christless eternity. How do you change his future? Let's go back in time to when John was a child. He never went to church. His mom doesn't trust them. So let's find his public school and establish a Bible club down the hall. There, someone introduces him to Jesus, who takes his life in a new direction. John's so excited, he tells his friends. One of them comes to Christ. His mother sees the change in his life. When he asks to go to church, she comes too, and she comes to Christ. And it all began in a public school Good News Club. But where did that club come from? Let's go back in time again. This is Jane's second year with Child Evangelism Fellowship. CEF trained her, created the materials to equip her and her team as they teach, and helps her raise support to work with children full time. Jane is not alone. Her church partners with CEF to host and staff Good News Clubs in two other schools. And around the world, hundreds of thousands of Christians do the same, evangelizing children, discipling them, and establishing them in local churches. As God transforms children's lives in Asia, Africa, the Middle East, and around the world, making the appointments and adjustments to bring the right person into the right life at the right time. Some he calls as children, some as adults, but for each he changes the line of their lives forever, threading them into a beautiful tapestry. This is his work. But he invites us to be his agents, to join him in taking the gospel to every child, every nation, every day. Because today is someone's future. And this is how you change the future.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, then like and subscribe to our channel for more. Don't forget to check out our other videos.